Well, I'm joined by Rod Harrington, and we're going to give you five top tips to improve your play. Number one
is the dart. For every grip, there's a dart that fits that grip, and there's a weight. You may have to go through several sets of darts before you get that dart that feels really comfortable in that grip. So when it comes back here, it releases it without no pulls or pushes. So the dart, number one.